Now I would like to ask you some questions about this story, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so how many cows are there in this story?
Three.
How many cows are there in this story?
Five.
Five. So what did they do together before?
Eat the grass.
They ate together, right?
Yes.
And where do they live? Or these five cows, where do they live?
Live in the little
forest.
Forest.
Okay, and what happened one day?
One day, the five cows started to eat grass in the.
What happened to those five cows later?
One day, the five cows go to eat grass, and the lion decided to kill them one by one.
Okay, why did the lion wanted to kill the cows?
But lion hungry.
Okay, the lions was hungry, and then, but why did they want to kill the cows? Apart from being hungry.
I don't know.
Because they noticed that the cow, they fought and they spit up, right? They yes. Spit up and then they just, one of them just go a different way from the other cows to eat the grass, right? So yes. The lion noticed that this is just only one cow. It might be easier for him to attack the cow, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So what did you learn about this story? Did you learn anything from this story?
I think it is a lot.
Is it good to argue with friends? Is it good to fight with friends? Okay, let's say that you have a group of friends at the school, right?
Yes.
Okay, and what do you think is there anything going to happen when you fight with each other? You know what I mean? Like you are like love all the friends together and you always do everything together, you share and you know things and go anywhere together, and one day when you split up, you break up, so you don't go together, you don't talk to together, you don't even look at each other, right? So yeah. how do you feel when that happens? Do you feel happy or you feel sad?
I feel sad.
Okay, you feel sad, so do you think it's going to happen or do you want it to happen with your group?
No.
No. What if it happened? Do you think what will follow after that when you break up with friends? What will happen?
Happen is that
maybe some other group of students might do something bad against you and your friends, right? and they even make you hate each other much, much more, right?
Yes.
So that's not good, isn't it, to break up with friends? Because you have been friends for how many? 4 years?
Yes.
You have been friends for 4 years, so you should know each other. You should know one another very well, right?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So the story of the moral of this story is that you need to try to maintain the friendship. Okay, to keep up with the friendships. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Thank you, Nong Song. You have done a very good job again today. All right.
Thank you, teacher.
All right. Thank you, Nong Song.